So we'll have one end of the chain go under the sway bar, under the steering linkage assembly, come out this side or that side, and then we'll have to weld the other side of the chain on while underneath the car. It's gonna suck. One link here, another link here, one here, one here, and then this will wrap around a frame member, and then we'll weld the opposite side as well.